10 strange facts you didn't know about Dan Bilzerian. Did the name Dan Bilzerian ring a bell for you? If you have a social media account, this name is unavoidable, and for the rest of you, come out from under the rock. One of the top high-stakes poker players in the world, Dan, has a net worth of $100 million. With money comes lifestyle, and when you bring Dan Bilzerian in the picture, you could say that any guy would happily lose an eye to live his life. Surrounded by hot chicks, the man is dipped in booze and burns oodles of cash each day. Not literally, of course. We see some interest rising, so how about we reveal some more juicy details about the life of Dan Bilzerian? Number 1. Part Troubles. Don't even think that a man like Dan Bilzerian will have any difficulties with ladies. The matters of heart we're discussing are physical, not emotional. His lifestyle has taken a toll on him because the fun he seems to have doesn't come without a load of health issues. He suffered a double heart attack when he was just 25, and just 7 years later had his third. The most interesting bit is that he discharged himself early after the third one and asked his million-strong Twitter following to take up a million-dollar bet that he wouldn't die. This guy has got some guts and shitloads of money because he was allegedly treated by Michael Jackson's doctor, Conrad Murray. Number 2. Successful arms dealer. You know Dan as that poker player who stinks of wealth, but the road of his success and fame has marks of arms trading. Don't believe us? While in college, Dan was earning an envious sum of $90,000 a week by playing poker, but his arrogance took him towards bankruptcy. What were his options then? He took his gun collection, worth $750, and sold them for around $10,000. Yikes! That's some insane profit margin! Anyway, he reinvented himself with this money by taking it to Vegas and turning it into $187,000. His stint in arms dealing definitely helped him roll in wealth. Number 3. Arrested on bomb-making charges. Back in December 2014, Dan was arrested for allegedly possessing explosives with the intent to make a bomb. But guess what? With the help of mega lawyers David Chesnoff and Richard Schoenfeld, the king of Instagram managed to cut a deal. The felonies were dismissed and Bilzerian got no jail time and not even any firearms restrictions. The funny bit is that he only had to pay $20,000 for blowing up his own tractor trailer. The reason he has to pay is because he blew the truck up on public land, so the money will be used for cleanup. The man has got money and probably powerful friends. Number 4. Generous attitude. You may or may not like him, but Dan Bilzerian is no mean-spirited man, at least in money matters. When his father was jailed, Dan put up a third of his trust fund account as bail, incurring the wrath of his slightly ungrateful dad. But that's not all. He is known to help his friends with money, the biggest example being his $2,000 investment for fellow poker buddy Jay Farber to enter a national tournament. He even set up the Robin Hood Project and gave away $100,000 from his poker earnings to victims of Typhoon Haiyan. Number 5. Debatable net worth. Now, we all know that Bilzerian's self-estimation of wealth is about $100 million. It is up for debate. Some of his high-stake poker buddies feel that this figure may be completely fabricated, and mind it, these people are not jealous of Dan Bilzerian. The thing is that his winnings at poker are public knowledge, with the most he's ever won in one night stands at $3 million. But since he leads a lavish lifestyle, you can't question much. Is that so? Maybe not, because some people believe that the amazing mansion, range of sports cars, and his Gulfstream jet are not his. He rents them. The LA mansion is supposedly rented out by a Singapore businessman for $35,000 a month. Dan's property records show no transfer of ownership. Number 6. Criminal father. Dan Bilzerian's father, Paul, was a private equity trader in the 1980s and owned a robotics company in addition to other businesses. He had been largely absent from his son's formative years, but flew back to sue Dan's Little League team for slander over a $5,000 donation. But the most shocking incident was when Dan was 10 years old and his father served jail time. It must have been earth-shattering for Dan, but what did his dad do? Well, it was a complicated pump-and-dump system of stock fraud where he would artificially inflate a company's worth before moving the investments as share prices spiraled. We wonder how Dan managed after this shameful episode. Number 7. Troubles with school. As you may have imagined, Dan's life was not a candy lane after his father's arrest. As per him, his father's legal problems had a bearing on his own hatred of authority. Dan was lonely during his school years and was often ridiculed by his classmates after his father was jailed. He moved school twice during the time his father was in jail, all because of his expulsion due to outrageous behavior. His unpopularity continued in his military career, where he was disrespected by instructors due to his father's criminal record, who was an ex-serviceman. So before you judge Dan Bilzerian's life, know that he didn't reach without pain. Number 8. Shenanigans involving women. Dan Bilzerian is known worldwide for his wealth and the unimaginable ways he treats women. Come on, have you ever heard of a man who employed a model solely for stroking his beard while he plays poker? Or have bare-chested, bow-tie-wearing women cut his hair? Dan Bilzerian is the guy, unapologetic. His antics with women don't end here. In a stunt for Hustler magazine, Dan threw a naked model off his roof into a pool, and she ended up breaking her ankle on the side of the pool. Back in August 2014, he was accused of kicking model Vanessa Castano in the face, but never owned up to it. If you're still not agitated, Dan also boasted of sleeping with 16 girls in 12 days. Number 9. Navy recruit. If you've ever wondered how Dan Bilzerian would have turned out if he had been fighting for the nation instead of burning cash on booze and women, it might shock you that we were very close to actually viewing it. Dan almost completed his training to become a Navy SEAL. Sounds unbelievable, but it is 100% true. He had undergone the grueling SEAL training for 510 days and even scored an impressive 94 from 99 in his military exam before getting into a dispute with his commanding officer. Guess the SEALs don't take shit from juniors, and thus Dan was discharged just before graduation. Number 10. Scandalous film career. What? You didn't know Dan Bilzerian had tried his hand at acting? Relax. A lot of people are unaware about this side of his life. He appeared in the film The Equalizer with Denzel Washington, as well as the film The Other Woman. But he was pushed into limelight in Hollywood with his role in the film Lone Survivor. Nothing positive, this film strained his relations with Hollywood. He had invested $1 million into the film in exchange for 80 words of dialogue and 8 minutes of screen time. But the end film limited his role to just one line and less than a minute of screen presence. As you may have guessed, this did not sit well with Dan, who ended up filing a $1.25 million lawsuit against the company. The good news was that he dropped the suit because he made $1.5 million from the film. Wow! Which of these things about Dan Bilzerian shocked you the most? Tell us in the comment section below. Subscribe to our channel if you like this video. And while you're here, check out our other videos and tell us what you think of them. You can also find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Thanks for watching.